Today I'm taking part in another collaboration with Secondhand Tracy Ann, and it's called a Thrifted Cookie Jar. And I wanted to share with you. Oop, I'm pulling out my chair. It's so noisy there, sorry. But I wanted to show you this cookie jar that I got this past summer, and I got it at the Goodwill. And they had $19.99, and I thought, no way am I gonna pay $19 for a thrifted cookie jar. But I looked on the bottom. Well, if I don't break it, we'll be all right. And it was from Hobby Lobby, and it was originally $30. So I just was kind of walking around with it. And then I discovered that blue was half price that day, so I end up paying $10 for it, which is still a lot, I think, for thrifted. But I thought it was so cute, and of course it was my gingerbread house. It would go perfectly with my gingerbread themed kitchen. So I thought it was so cute. So there is my cookie jars. I left the price tag and everything on it, but I got it for $10 and I thought it was really cute. Well, I'm looking forward to watching everybody else's thrifted cookie jars. And I will see you guys later. Please subscribe or press a like button, and I will leave the playlist and Tracy Ann's channel down below. Thanks, guys. Bye.